A window that looks out on Harrison Street. An electric fan. Two mannequin hands. A powered speaker. A philodendron named Phil. A photograph of John Cage laughing. A plumbing pipe candlestick holder. Several hundred long-playing vinyl records. A bookshelf made from cinder bricks and boards, wrapped in pillow ticking and tied with string, like a Christo sculpture. Many books, and three gas masks. A steel 6-foot rolling ladder. Mixing console, an ice blue flat computer display, a rack full of audio equipment, a small 2-octave keyboard, a 5-octave keyboard, a powered speaker, several of Phil the Philodendron's offspring, a video monitor, a galvanized steel watering pail. Photo of Yoko Ono with Sean from 1983 when he was still a boy. Tea cans. A series of bluish Robert Wilson postcards arranged horizontal behind vertical glass. Vertical. A refrigerator that always hums. Several wooden chairs painted a silver. A poster of a Tapies painting. A poster of an Annie Leibovitz photograph of Keo by Helena Kolda. Five small shelves, approximately 4 inches square, each holding a cobalt blue bottle arranged vertically on the wall, from eye level to approximately 8 inches from the ceiling. Sankaijuku poster, a photograph of members of the band Devo, an orchid in need of water, a 6-foot loft bed made from foam, plywood, a reading and milk crates, wrapped in canvas and tied with string, like a Christo sculpture, a Ouija board, a powered speaker, an aloe plant, a powered speaker, a man ray poster, a turntable, a powered speaker, a CPU, a powered speaker, a pair of Elena Maria Zira photographs, an old accordion, a steel Scott generic, a powered speaker, a Ronald Chase powered speaker, a 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 powered speaker.
Thank you. Thank you.